Hello, everyone. My name is Erin Seaton, and today I'm going to be talking about essential workers in the time of the COVID-19 pandemic. Did you know that as of 2019, the U.S. population has grown to accommodate 328.9 million Americans? Of this number, 55.2 million of those Americans work as an essential worker in some sort of field. The two most populated fields of these 55.2 million Americans are the food and agriculture industry and healthcare. This comprises 50.8% of the workforce, just a little over half of it.